I tell you, King, I have never seen in my almost 30 years of doing this commentary. Someone as physically dominating at this stage of their game as Brock Lesnar. And that covers a lot of ground.
You know what I'm thinking? A couple more moves like that, and Matt may be joining Lita.
And you may be right. Oh, wow. Lesnar. Well, he can tear apart a human, but I don't think he's going to tear apart a solid steel ring. It's Stasiak.
You need the tag?
Lesnar right into the ring.
He's here for the same tag. Tag in.
Stasiak.
Here's the tag. Look at this.
Stasiak hesitated, but tagged himself in.
Planet Stasiak.
Oh, no.
Planet Stasiak.
And the tag made. Jeff Hardy gets the tag.
He's out of orbit. Wait a minute. He's out of orbit.
Stasiak and Jeff Hardy, the legal men. Jeff Hardy kicked out of pace here. Hardy gone downstairs on Shawn Planet Stasiak. And look, Jeff. Champions, double teaming Lesnar off the apron.
They knocked the next big thing right off the ring. Now what?
Stasiak elevates Jeff Hardy to the outside. Matt Hardy hits a touch to fate. Jeff Hardy is the legal man.
Oh no!
The Daredevil hits a small time.
Wait a minute, don't do it! No!
And the Hardys win it! Lesnar assaulting Jeff Hardy. And Lesnar muscling up Matt Hardy. My God almighty! Have you ever seen a human being like Brock Lesnar?
Oh, no!
And Lesnar, a spine buster on Stasiak, Lesnar's own tag team partner.
You should have stayed in the corner, Shawn.
This Lesnar is a sick, sadistic, barbaric human being. Oh, my God. Stasiak is a huge man. He's got to be 265 or 70.